got to give Asuka credit. An ingenious use of the blue mist at Night of Champions secured her fifth women's title. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive.
Quite sure what that experimental mist involved, but it certainly proved highly successful for Asuka.
It also ended the longest reign of the modern era for a women's champion.
I'm a little dubious about this Chiron at the bottom of the screen here.
Welcome to the Grayson Waller effect.